How much is DOA 5? Let's play DOA 5. I'm gonna buy that game also. Or should I wait for DOA 6? DOA 5 has over $1,000 DLC? Really? Oh yeah, the costumes and stuff. Alright, I thought like characters and stuff. Damn. That game must have had like a thousand costumes, right? More than 1,000 costumes. I'm buying all the DLC. What's happening? Only 3 characters in DLC? And has 6 season passes? Damn, I was gonna time him out, dude! Give me back my time scam. Fuck. That was my time scam. Nice, it refreshed. Oh, it's free to play? Damn, mature and sexual content? Nah, I'm here for the game. I'm here for the plot. Alright, it's free to play. Oh, free to play version is only 4 characters. Alright. What the fuck? 34,000 rupees? Fuck! Look at this. Damn. Guys, donate me some money. I'm gonna spend it all on this. Like, who cares about TWD? I'm gonna buy this game. Like, every single DLC. Like in India, it's pretty cheap. I think in USA or something, it must be like $1,000 because it's $500. Dude, who gives a shit about TWD? First, we have to find our core values. I think I have found my core values. Like, this is my core values. Halloween costume, summer festival, damn. Aqua Plus mashup set, okay. Okay, so he left. How much is that? It's $500 around. He played DOA 6 beta. Beta version? Where is my PS4? Fuck. It's on PS4, right? Oh, let's play. Oh, let me get my PS4. It's all unplugged. Shit. Last is-